Hey guys, it's Renee. Welcome to this home decor DIY. Today we're going to be working with empty bottles of wine. I just cleaned them, removed the lid and all those kind of things. But I'm just going to take some tape, and basically I need to divide the bottle in two. So I'm just going to be placing first my tape, which is just some painter's blue tape, trying to make them look as even as possible. It was a bit of a struggle there. Once it's done, we're just going to be taking a brush, red acrylic paint, and we're going to be painting the bottom part of that bottle. I'm just going to be giving this a few coats, and just until it dries, the first coat, I'm just going to remove the tape. So the tape is just mark a straight line, but yeah, I'm just going to be painting a few more coats of that red. Once that's done, I'm just going to be working with black acrylic paint, and I'm pretty much going to be doing the same thing, covering the upper part of my bottle until it's opaque enough and I cannot see the bottle through the paint anymore. For Minnie Mouse's bottle, I'm going to be making a bow. Now, I didn't have ribbons or anything like that I could use to help myself to make a bow, so I'm just going to be using a piece of paper, and first I'm just going to be practicing here in just a notebook piece of paper, because I'm just going to be painting this anyways, because again I didn't have any red paper and I just decided to use white paper. So make your bow as big or as small as you want it to be on the bottle. So I'm just going to paint the whole thing, giving this three coats, and then once that's dry, I'm just going to go and take concealer brush. This is by this brand. I have no idea why I bought it. I think it was at Walmart a long time ago, but I'm just going to be taking the back part of it, using it as a big dotting tool with my white acrylic paint, and I'm just going to be painting a polka dot pattern. And so I'm just going to then correct those small dots that went in there using a toothpick and the same red acrylic paint until I'm done. Then I'm just going to go ahead and do the bow as I did before. This time though, I'm just going to be sealing this with a hot glue gun. There is a ton of ways to make bows, but I just went ahead and did this by cutting like a square kind of shape and then cutting a piece to go in the middle. And yeah, this is it for the bow. As for the rest of Minnie Mouse's bottle, I'm gonna be taking some round white stickers, and I'm just going to be, well, placing them to make this polka dot pattern all around the bottle. Just to finish this up, I'm just going to be gluing my bow with my hot glue gun again, and yeah, we're done with this one. As far as for Mickey Mouse's bottle, I'm going to take some of those white round stickers. You can start off by using yellow to begin with, but I didn't have any. I'm going to be painting them until they are opaque enough, and then I'm just going to let them dry until they are ready for me to stick them in the bottle, which I'm going to do towards the middle part like that. I actually got inspired to create this idea from a Pinterest DIY that I saw. I'm going to link the image that I saw on my blog, which is going to be linked below as always. But Mickey's and Minnie's bottles had like this ears, which I tried to do, but I preferred the bottles without ears. But if you want to go ahead and go for the ears thing, this is what it would look like, sort of. And yeah, this is the idea that I wanted to share with you. Again, this is Pinterest inspired, but I wanted to give it a try with things that I have at home. As a Disney lover that I am obsessed with this idea. I think it's really, really cute. They add something really, really fun and unique to my room. This is definitely an eye catcher. I just love them. And yeah, hopefully you like this. It's so much fun. Let me know down below. If you did, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more DIYs, baking, and all that fun stuff. And don't forget to share so more people can watch. Thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you on Wednesday, and take care. Bye guys!